The funniest animals in this article are sure to cheer you up. They live on different continents, but they all have in common an extremely funny appearance. But let's take a closer look at these unusual animals. Angora rabbits. These cute animals look like a big lump of fur, which is 90% made up of down. In most cases, rabbits are bred solely for their fur. One can get 150 to 500 grams of Angora wool, reaching a length of about 30 centimeters. These funny animals can be different sizes and colors. Wicked shield spur. The introduced toad has a very comical appearance. It seems that it never stops smiling. However, such a funny and benevolent appearance of this creature is deceptive. Thanks to its huge mouth, the toad is capable of swallowing its prey in an instant. Shield spines are characterized by increased aggressiveness and often resort to cannibalism. As a consequence, it is not allowed to keep a group of such individuals in terrariums. Rhinopithecus striceratus. The Burmese snub-nosed monkey has almost no nose, due to which its face becomes incredibly cute and funny. An interesting fact is that some people call this animal Michael Jackson, and it is clear why. When it rains, monkeys put their heads between their knees to prevent water from getting into their noses. Today, these animals are extremely rare. They live in Burma, and their total number does not exceed 300 individuals. Elder finch. The mammal belongs to the mole family and has one of the funniest faces. Looking at it, it is impossible to restrain a smile. The sable has beautiful fur and short paws. Today on the internet you can find many interesting videos, the heroes of which are these funny animals. No-sack monkey. The primate is considered one of the funniest animals in the world. He has pronounced brow arches and elongated face. However, the funniest part of his body is the nose, which looks like a cucumber. An interesting fact is that only males have this shape of nose. Lory. This animal seems perpetually frightened and, at the same time, very cute. The huge eyes of a lory and its unfolded ears can cheer up even the most pessimistic person. Curiously, the animal is much more active at night. It likes to climb trees and hang from branches head down. Syphax. A primate native to Madagascar, it has long limbs and a tail. In contrast to its entire body, it has no fur on its snout. The funny animal has round eyes, which make its gaze somewhat surprised and even frightened. Syphax are most often found in trees and feed on vegetation. Interestingly, these primates were only learned about in the early 21st century. Komondor. Hungarian sheepdogs are one of the oldest breeds. They used to be actively used for guarding pets. What makes the Komondor funny is its hair, which looks more like ropes or dreadlocks. Despite the fact that the dogs have an impressive size, in character they are very kind and obedient. The Madagascar rookie. This scary and, at the same time, funny animal is also called the Ai. The animal is the only representative of the species of cactus. It has small size, bulging eyes, protruding ears, and small paws with long toes. Imperial tamarine. Looking at this miracle of nature, someone may claim that it is the funniest animal on the planet. The tamarin lives in the Amazon jungle and is good at climbing trees. Its long, thick whiskers stand out noticeably on its dark fur. One gets the impression that the mustache is not real at all, but false. Quokka. This animal lives in Australia, and is distinguished by kindness and mobility. It has an unusual appearance, which gives the impression as if the animal is constantly smiling. The quokka is not afraid of people, and therefore easily takes various dainties from human hands. Red panda. This charming animal is more like a soft toy. He has a friendly look and a beautiful coat. Although red pandas are predators by nature, they like to eat the young shoots of bamboo the most. Sloths. Speaking of the funniest animals in the world, many people think of sloths. They have a very funny and at the same time calm look. These creatures are sedentary, which is due to the peculiarities of their metabolism. It turns out that the content of the stomach of the animal is about 70% of the total body weight. The sloth's metabolism is so slow that food can take months to digest. They spend most of their lives in trees, barely moving. Once a week, they go down to the ground to defecate. An interesting fact is that their speed of movement on the ground is only 3 meters per minute, and on the ground even less, 1.5 meters per minute. Filipino longspit. The tiny animal has eyes so large that they appear to be separate from its body. The size of the funny animal rarely exceeds 15 centimeters. These creatures communicate using ultrasound. Long-tailed animals have long been liked by people, who have repeatedly tried to domesticate them. But nothing came of it, because in captivity the animals died quickly. Stargazer. Some people may laugh at a stargazer, but others, on the contrary, may be frightened. This mammal with movable tentacles around the nose and powerful forelegs belongs to the mole family. Tentacles help him to touch and identify suitable for food to eat. Blobfish. One of the funniest fish in the world lives at great depths. It is found at a depth of 3,000 meters. The body of the drop fish is a jelly-like mass, which allows it to move freely on the seabed. This creature has a large nose and mouth, the corners of which are down. This gives the fish a very sullen appearance. In this regard, it is considered the saddest fish on the planet. Black rain frog. A black-colored creature with short legs and a gloomy look. The rain frog, which lives in Africa, looks like a rubber toy. An interesting fact is that at the moment of danger, it can inflate, significantly increasing in size. These were the funniest animals known to date. Who knows, perhaps in the future we will learn about new creatures with funny looks. If you liked the article about the funniest animals, subscribe to the channel.